Very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. As you can see, we are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolutely perfect, temperatures are kind enough, it is an absolute picture under the floodlights here, and the match that follows ought to follow suit. We sit in the colossal stands at the Giuseppe Meazza, looking for such an impressive view as ever it has. So it's away we go then. Mbappe. Help's available out wide. Hazard. Out wide to the right. Hazard. Tries to stroke it. Hits one! Goal!
And what a great way to start the game. To spark the game, I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on, this could be rather exciting.
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
That has certainly made things interesting. Tries to get it forward quickly. Plays it out to the wing. He's got away. He's thrust his way through. Great leap! And just couldn't turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
He's set high. And that's been levered clear. So that's two now without reply.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Ball's gone out of play. Long. Out to the left it goes. It's a loose ball. Into the middle. It's a brilliant interception. Hazard. Forward it goes. Mbappe. Looks to thread it through. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Hazard. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Receives it from behind. The shot's on! Try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Well positioned to make that interception. Room for a shot. And it's hoisted clear. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Hazard. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. A real chance to break. Going through. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Aimed low and direct. Looks to clip it forward. He's left his man. Has a swing at it. They are rampant. And the lead is extended still further.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up there, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Reply. This is becoming a stroll. Mbappe going through. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. No fluke, it's what he was there for.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
So is this the start of a comeback? Starting to look like a done deal now. It's being played forward. It's gone for a throw-in. Well read, he sorted that out. Hazard pushes it out wide. A delicate ball.
About that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? Just get the pass he's looking for. That's a foul, no two ways about it. He does seem to be in considerable discomfort. Do hope it's nothing serious. And it would take something pretty special to beat the keeper from this far out. He's produced a beauty. So now the difference is three. Over to the left. Gets it back. Forward it goes. He's got away. terrific to watch. Deftly done. And he's cut it out. Hazard. Aimed long and direct. Plays it out to the flank. Hazard. Looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Expecting him to play it in until I saw his run-up.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Played out to the right.
Played back in.
That looks a good ball.
Up to meet it!
Goes for half-time.
Now, every time they've gone through the gears, Peter, they've looked like scoring, so provided they can stay well clear of the handbrake, they ought to be completely out of sight fairly soon.
Really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. So, both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. Mbappe stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Hazard. Guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. Now the breakaway. He's left his man. Mbappe fires it in low.
That wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
Well, who saw that coming? It has certainly made things interesting.
Look, often chances are hard to come by in these games, so just one mistake could be all it takes to make the difference.
Out to the left it goes.
Hazard!
And the follow-up. Lobs it in gently. And it's been taken straight back.
Goes for goal! He's scored!
Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Well, I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
Is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Cuts it out. Mbappe. Now the counter.
We're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Lifting it over. Still going. Where to next? Going through.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Gets it upfield. Oh, good interception. Good idea, just poorly executed. The referee's awarded a free kick. Mbappe. Throws it out to the wing. Chance! Swept in. Cut out in the nick of time. Out wide to the right. Azar. Good running with the ball. Can the...
Azar!
Forward it goes. Could move up a gear here. Over to the left. He's got options out wide. That intervention was very necessary. Breaks on here. Brings it forward. Nicely measured pass. That's not going to make it. And the counter is on. Mbappe. It's a decent ball. He's got away.
Mbappe!
And the lead stays intact, just.
When it needed something decisive, he showed too many mixed signals.
The referee's seen the board, and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now. Try cutting inside here. Boots it to safety.
Azar!
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but
no question, that's a foul. Ball. Who's going to get there? That's offside. Yes, it is.
Yeah, Danny does the attackers, and that's what's going to happen. You need to stay alert with this defence.
Azar. The ball's come loose, and the chase is on.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Direct.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Mbappe plays a clever pass.
Remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
He's made sure that that won't get through. He's made certain that won't get through. Keeper's got good distance on that. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Very well to intervene. Forward it goes. He's fouled him there. Almost there, and the players can feel it. Tries to dink it in. Azar. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?